Drifting is never a dangerous sport. Motorsport, it is dangerous. Rallying is dangerous. You're doing it on mountains and valleys, you know, you have big rocks, but as you can see here in the CPD, it's always safe. We have, you know, the water barriers and fences all around. And since 2008, we never had any serious accident about that. So that's why they know that this is our passion, first of all. Even if it was dangerous, we're not going to stop it.
اتمنى من الكل ما يمارس هاي الرياضه بالشوارع في حلبات اخسر اول مره ثاني مره الثالثه بتزبط اذا الثالثه ما زبطت الرابعه بتزبط بس اخرتك راح تكون بطل كلمه بطل يعني مش شيء صعب لبني ادم حاطش براسه يكون بطل